Welcome back to SpreadsheetPoint.com. In this brief video, I will show you four ways to automatically sum a column of numbers in Google Sheets. So the first way to do it would be to manually type in the sum function. So let's say I have my colored cell here where I want the sum of these numbers. Let's just add a few more, 1,060.25, like that, okay? So you're going to use equals sum, and then select the range of cells you want to sum. So in this case, it's A1 to A13. You close the bracket for the syntax of the function and you hit enter, and then it sums up all of these numbers. Similarly, you can use the same function equals sum, but instead of selecting the range, you're going to select the entire column by clicking that there. And you'll see now the syntax changes. It just shows column A. I will close that and it gives me the same number. The third way to do it, and probably my favorite way, if you don't need to have the sum of the number on a cell, you just need a quick answer, is all you do is highlight the column and you'll look in the bottom right-hand corner of the sheet. You will see the answer is right there. And this actually allows you to choose a couple of different options. So let's say I want to see the average of those numbers. You'll just go like that and it shows the average, but we're looking at sum, so we're just going to use sum. Same thing if you select just a range. There's the same number, but let's say I only wanted to go down to cell A6. There's the answer, 35 right there. The final way to do it would be to use a keyboard shortcut. And one thing that you have to remember with keyboard shortcuts is they have to actually be enabled in Google Sheets before you have access to them, essentially. How to turn them on is you're going to hold down Control, and then you're going to press this button, right here. It's the question mark or the forward slash. Okay, so I'm going to hold down Control and then press it. And it opens up this keyboard shortcuts menu. You're going to want to use this toggle here to make sure that you enable compatible spreadsheet shortcuts. This is very important, or none of these will actually work. So now that this is enabled, here's the insert function sum. So it's Alt-H-U-S. Alt-H-U-S. And it brings the sum function just like that. And then we can select our data just like that. Okay. One more time, Alt-H-U-S, and we'll select the column just like that. Okay. So there's some ways to sum a column in Google Sheets. I hope you found this video useful. For more tips and tricks, please visit SpreadsheetPoint.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe.